Welcome to another Throwback Thursday. I normally don't make commentary on these things. It's usually a montage in a video. Or I have my past self speaking from a Twitch stream. But I decided to speak in this one because I had a comment saying I should speak more in my videos. So there you go, I'm gonna do it. So here we are testing a improved version of the sky crane. This is actually gonna go to the moon or the month, which is the moon equivalent to real Earth. So here I'm doing a test drive. And driving haphazardly throughout the complex at Mach speed. No, not at Mach speed. At top warp speed. Time warp speed. By the way, that flag was always crooked. I did not hit it before. Here we are. This mission. Is about cleaning garbage on the moon. We have a bunch of stuff that's discarded, that a lot of spent rockets that you want to get rid of, and the best way to do this is this way that I proposed was making a tiny claw that pulls and grabs those pieces of garbage, hauls them into the air and watch them blow up, which is actually pretty fun under normal circumstances. And so later on I design my rockets to be able to be refueled and remined. They mine resources on the surface of the moon and they can refuel themselves. But this is pretty hilarious to do. So I'm showcasing all the garbage that I have. And I have a little base here with plenty of fuel. That's the surface of the moon. So you see all those objects down there? That's all the space debris that I want to get rid of. I labeled them debris. Space hangar. Stop. Touchdown. Here we are. This tiny little thing. It's pretty interesting how to fly this. It only uses monopropellant in RCS, clamps onto an object, grabs it, slowly ascend, and we drop it. And I do a little flick, sort of disappears in slow motion, and then we hear a big explosion. There we go. That was pretty fun. Sometimes pieces don't all destroy, it depends on the type of object that's being thrown and what their tolerance is. There's another thing. I realized I was low on fuel, so I decided to just launch it and make it detonate itself. This is the wasteful way to remove debris. But I did not like a lot of objects in the moon, and I wanted something fun to do for the day. So I spent a couple hours streaming this and had a good time just getting different parts of things, blowing them up. This is how we dock back into the fuel, going to refuel. gonna flip over the reconnect to the hub. Go. I'm refueled, ready to land on this one. It's a slow fall, but this is the kind of jobs that, you know, are needed to do when you're trying to do some spring cleaning. So yeah, that was the first base that I made to have. I decided to destroy it, put everything back, and then do a little bit of disco. Anyway, hope you guys like this. If I gave you an idea of what to do regarding your space debris, please hit the like button. If you like the content, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in 3 days. It's John Nezodam, signing out. Take care, stay safe, remember, you're essential.